Hello, I am Rotarian Prabhashankar from Bangalore. I am a member of Rotary Club of Bangalore for the last 28 years. I have served the club in various capacities and I have also served the district as the district governor for the Rotary year 2003-2004. By profession, I am a chartered accountant, practicing, specialized in the audit and taxation. In performing statutory audit, I am called upon to comment the accounts present a true and fair view. I got to know the four-way test of Rotary after I joined Rotary. When I first read the four-way test, which emphasizes the value of truth, fair play and goodwill, I was amazed at its simplicity, which embodied all the elements of an ideal world. Late Rotarian Herbert Taylor, who laid down these ethical standards for what we do or for what we say. I follow these ethical standards in my vocation and in my personal life. My work demands me to be a responsible professional to bridge the gap between the taxpayer and the government. The revenue of the government depends on the taxes they collect from the public and the development of the country and to meet the needs of the community. If I am truthful and fair to my client and the government, it will build goodwill and better friendship with whom I work for, and by doing so, it will be beneficial to all. Since I understood the meaning of this four-way test at a very early stage of my career, it has given me immense pleasure and satisfaction in my profession, and I can proudly say that I am truthful to my profession and I am able to contribute my might for the development of the nation. The four-way test in my daily life has made me a better human being. I am proud to be a Rotarian who follows the four-way test in my daily life. Thank you.